It is deep in its nature. It looks beyond externals and it's attracted by qualities alone. True love is not strong. Shona ile yani usipoona mtu hiyo siku unasikia kama kichwa kinauma. It is not strong. It is not fair. Ndio kwa sababu yale maneno ambayo tunatumia I love you when I think of you I don't need. Yaani unapata ile hata si love, ile ni lust. Hauna class lakini mtendo wa girlfriend pitia tu atakupatia hapo ndio ana class. It has reminded me. When I was in school, to go to campus, we were put in a group. There's a lady who came. Yani mguu ilikuwa nje. Chest iko nje kabisa. So the men wenye tulikuwa tumekaa kwa hiyo group walikuwa so uneasy, could not concentrate. And then somebody asked me, "Kwani wewe, kwani ukoje?" Kanambia sikuliomba asubuhi. Kuna kijana mmoja alichukua tu mkono ile akamguza on the breast. They were almost out. She got mad and then she said something I can never forget. You have reduced your concentration in class twice. She made us lose concentration, but by touching her, and you have felt the way it is, you've also so lost concentration in class twice. I was living in Nairobi, and my neighbor was an Ethiopian pastor. We used to call one another pastor, because he knew that I'm preaching, but he had an ego. He said, "Pastor, I do know when I'm getting English. Pastor, ebu kama. There's something that is disturbing me. I don't know whether it is in the church." Then he told me, "The way the praise and worship ladies dress. Men are complaining that they cannot concentrate." She began to describe them. They have worn something on the hair. A bulb somewhere here, a Christmas bulb. They have also
Christmas looking in January.
They have also worn bears here and painted themselves. And he told me they look like a Christmas tree. Ask him,
"Are you a Christmas tree?" Ask your neighbor, "Are you a Christmas tree?"
I wish you knew what you are causing these men go through. That is why a man will humble himself and come down and say hallelujah at last. A man who respects me. After play his card school, once he gets you, it will be hit and run. Because you affected my eyes. I did not love you, I loved your body. Ladies, are you listening to me? And that is why Ellen White says true love is not a lust is not a strong, fiery, impetuous passion on control. It is deep in its nature. It's calm. It looks beyond mere externals and is attracted by qualities alone. It is wise and discriminating. You think what Nasema, love is wise, it is not stupid. It is discriminating. Where's the Jaguar to move with questions of agreement? And its devotion is real and abiding. Paragraph 3, Adventist Home. They are married because of passion moved them, and when the novelty of affair is over, they will begin to realize what they have done. When the passion is over, they will realize what they did. That is why Solomon says, set a seal on me. Do not awaken love before it so pleases. I want to give you time to ask questions. But before that, let me give one more illustration. Is it well for us to inform our parents of what is going on? Ellen G. White says that if your parents are not aware of what you are doing, you have stolen. And you have also broken the fifth commandment, which says, obey what? Your parents. My son, normally when we go for crusades, you find that I call my friends, two or three, we have a night of prayer or a mini kesha in my house. So one day I called my three friends. I told them, you go here, you'll find my wife in the house, I'll come. When I came, I found them at the door standing. What was Mishika Ibe? As when I'm here, I'm going. I entered into the house. The child was screaming. My wife told me that she took water from the traditional jiko, yakuni, took it to the gas, and after a kind of weka, mboga kwa the traditional jiko. And my son went, I don't know, alikuwa anataka kuosha, alikuwa anatembea kidogo akianguka. Sufuria ikatoka na maji kamkaba. I looked at my son, white man. What I said, is this my son? Alikuwa anapiga nduru. I went to my house, straight to my bedroom. I knelt down and told God. God is my witness, I'm not lying. Thank you for what has happened. What do you want me to learn from here? Tukachukua mafuta ya sijui whatever, nini, akapakwa. In the morning, we went to the ward. We stayed there. My wife stayed there for 2 weeks. Second day, mimi niko najua my son amekuwa blind because hakuwa anaona. The following day tukaenda eye ward. Yani anapita bila anatembea. Kila mtu anamwangalia. Mpaka mwalimu akasema, "Niwaacha kuchemsha maandazi mkaanza kuchemsha mtoto." Unajua niliangalia nikiuka tu nikamwangalia. I wish you knew what you are going through. Akaenda eye check. Wakasema macho iko sawa. Ni kufura tu, nyama zimefura. 3 days, ameanza kuona na all that. God worked a miracle. Ukimwangalia saizi, hautajua kama aliugua. Imagine when you are young. Unakuwa mgonjwa usiku, mama anashika hivi.
anapatia mzee, ama saa zingine mzee saizo ananoroka, anasikia kwa chochote, mama tu ni hivi hivi, anaekelea chini hivi hivi, ama wote wanasaidiana. They have taken care of you for the last 20 years. When you finish school, instead of going to tell them, mom, dad, thank you, they look for you, they find you in a boyfriend's place, 3 months pregnant. Are you fair to your parents? When you are making such a move, I want to have a girlfriend, I want to have a boyfriend, don't you think your parents deserve to know? That is why Ellen G. White says that you have disobeyed your parents. You are a thief. I want to talk to you this evening. Invite blessings into your relationships. Don't break God's heart. Don't break the hearts of your parents. Inform them. They will help us at all that. And so I want to say this. Don't you think it's fair, as you have quoted, a man works harder, takes something to the parents of the lady. I'm an elder, we have gone several places. When you are going to pick a lady, pastor asks, wazazi kama kabla huyu msichana ayatoka kwa nyumba, do you accept her to leave? They say yes. At that time, a man cannot even hold the lady because she is not the wife. They go to church. The man comes from behind. I mean, the lady and the parents come from behind. And the lady and the man and the parents leave. They meet on the way. Who are the parents who are releasing this lady? They carry her. Have you accepted? Yes. Who are the parents who are receiving this lady to their home? Have you accepted? Yes. The man turns, the lady turns, the man turns, and they begin to walk to the aisle together. While holding hands, they are not still husband and what? Wife. It's until both of them are pronounced as husband and wife. And then you hear pastor say, you can now kiss the bride. If you have been kissing, what will pastor say? Afro cinema continues. When he says you can now kiss the bride, he's assuming you have never. But if you have been doing that, it's the continuation of what? Afro cinema. I wish all these were men so that they may attend the men's conference tomorrow. It will be hot. Question. Addition.